A lot of you have asked me what I use to like seal my art projects so they don't get scratched or ruined. Well, I use Mod Podge. Mod Podge is great because there are so many different kinds of Mod Podge. I have this one spray Mod Podge I used, and I used it for the Starry Night drawing I did using whiteboard markers, that way the whiteboard markers did not get smudged. There's also an outdoor Mod Podge, which I did not know existed. I used it for this one rock I painted recently, and it's going to be going outside, so I needed an outdoor Mod Podge to protect it. So yeah, there you go. Okay, bye.